And with the other shaders, we can blend it together properly. Middle pieces for here, 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 and here. Oh, and there as well. So we can cover up these darkened areas where the meshes connect. And for that, we need this pillar. Is it this one? No, it's just a pillar. No, the divider. Okay, let's get this. And change it by 90. For the other side. And this one over here. Okay. run over there and take a look. Yep, looks nice. And now we can put some kind of tool shed or another house or stuff like that in here. And we also can place fences around this area here. So maybe I should have kept the fence thing. Just move it, but it's easy to find, so not a problem there. And let's change this to some fences. And which one do we want? So I think the other ones are those, yeah, they all use the same post. Yeah, let's take these. And for this we let's start here. move it over here. Oops. Whoops. What's that? Oh, it's, yeah, it's kind of annoying because it's want to use a train. So it's ignoring our nice flooring here. Yep, it's completely ignoring that. So we can't use it for that. Yay! So, these we have to do. Oh no. Okay. So, let's start here. And let's create another empty object here. Call this one platform. And create another one. Call this fences. Luckily we can work with coordinates here because they all are 2.5 units wide, so we can just stick them together that way. And this should be 3.75 and minus 3.75. Yep. Duplicate it again and move it over. And that's 6.25. This one.